And 7,400.
Looks like the police are on scene. I don't see the my crews as of yet, so we'll get a little closer and see if we can see what's going on. But 7,400 on Long Street. Hey, Mike. What do you have?
So, mom called. He's trying to jump out the window. Schizophrenic kid that is breathing. He's been off his meds for a long time. So, police told us he was trying to jump out the window. They got to him. We were dragging down. He was naked. Covered him up. Ready to go over regional.
Okay. Any injuries noted that you
said? No injuries. He said, denies self-harm, denies anything like that. So, no injuries. We should give it over for crisis.
Okay.
All right, mom's with us at the front, so.
Very good. All right.
So it sounds like Chief Barry has his hands full right there. We're going to keep an eye on that. Let's go to Mason.